every once in a while, this bass player over here, you know, he'll move his hips. So I'm just warning you. Because so far, it hasn't happened. But it'll happen. And when it does, Elvis lives in those hips.
We call him Ace of Bass. Let's give it up for Ace of Bass, Mark Simonson. He's the epitome of awesome rock and roll modesty. I wish I had his self-control.
Yeah, keep it coming. Matter of fact, Clint, we also wish that you had his self-control.
How far is it?